Welcome back, everybody, to The Division. Nightshade here, and let's go. We just finish off this stadium, saving a doctor, and let's see them.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
There we go, much better. But no hats, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where to now? We can do a second medical room.
Repeat phase one.
Or we could do this one.
Tank health solid. Roger that. Good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible.
I think I'm just gonna do that mini mission and then go to the defense area.
Detected.
Yeah, just run into me. Come on. Oh, he got a sniper. If only I had one.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed. Better. Okay. That was all. I guess we're just gonna keep moving then. Where are they? Oh, of course. There we go. The health upgrade is slightly more stronger. Lincoln Tunnel. Checkpoint. Okay.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
All of this hostility. For what?
They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Thank you.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I think I have glitched it somehow. Well, or not. Just keep dropping as flies. I have no problems with it.
That was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Close? That wasn't even nearby.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because...
we got a hell of a... Who I am? Night Striker is who I am.
We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there...
The boss is gonna shoot at me specifically. Yay, dying every time I do something stupid. Show yourself.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Wouldn't mind having you with us. Goddamn rioters everywhere.
No, they're not everywhere. They're just in every single corner I don't expect them to be. You should possibly not go up. Yeah, I'm sorry that you died. That sniper guy do a lot of damage.
Thank you.
Damn it. Okay, this is getting ridiculous.
Almost.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Well, I'm gonna stop the episode here. And I will see you all next time. Night Striker.